Hey, gorgeous. Remember me? So much has happened since I left New York. In fact, I just got married! You should come to Baumholder for a visit. Pretty please. I'm so bored without my BFF. Love, Kira.
The National Weather Service has just issued a blizzard warning, forecasting a record 20 to 24 inches of snow by tomorrow. Stay off the road, folks. This storm is going...
Can you believe it? Snow in summer. Anyway, here's your stop. Be safe out there.
Oh, good. I was worried you got stuck in that blizzard. I'd like you to meet my husband, Victor Snow.
Pleased to meet you. Kira couldn't stop talking about you. Only good things, of course.
Of course. Now let's get inside before that freak blizzard get... What on earth?
Stay with Kira. Go inside and find something we can use for leverage. Here's my house key.
back for you, I swear it!
Jessica Redding reporting live from Baumholder's historic main square. As you can see behind me, a giant ice tower has risen above the city. Cold winds seem to be radiating from the structure, feeding the blizzard above the city. Authorities have restricted all access to the tower, recommending that all citizens stay indoors. Repeat, stay. What's that? Sam, are you getting this?
What would I do without you? Come on, let's go inside where it's safe and warm. Listen, this is going to sound strange, but after we got married, Victor gave me an amulet. He said if anything strange happens that I should use it. I thought he was joking, but now... Well, it's worth a shot, right? Unfortunately, I don't remember where I put it. I'll search the entertainment center, so why don't you check the fireplace mantle?
Thank you.
I can't find it. Did I put it on the mantle? Okay, okay, don't panic. We can fix this. We can fix this, right? Shoot, why doesn't it fit? Yes, I think it fits here. Thank goodness. Whew. All right, let's see if this thing actually works.
Winter King by Victor Snow. Once upon a time in a land far to the north. There was a huge castle that towered above the snow-capped mountains, eternally bathed in twilight. The king ruled these lands. He wore a crown of pure ice, and his army of ice giants obeyed his every command. He had a son who was loyal to him and was skilled with a sword. One day, the king summoned his son and told him to conquer the neighboring kingdoms. He agreed, leading his father's army of ice giants across the land. Magical ice rained down upon their enemies, and no castle gate could hold them back.
Time is of the essence. You must trust me. There's a secret hiding place in my house that has a sword. Find it and bring it here. That sword is the only thing that can stop this.
That's it! Kira's lucky to have a resourceful friend like you. Now, stand back!
Thank you.
Am I glad to see you? You know, it's strange, but I can't feel the ice. I think Victor's amulet is protecting me. I can't move, though. Can you get me out of here? Victor, where have you been? Do you know what's going on?
There's no time to explain right now, Kira. But I swear, I will explain once I get you two somewhere safe. Now listen, this is a soul catcher. Once it's charged, we can use it to free Kira. You must collect 3 ice giant souls to charge it. I'll stay here and protect her while you're gone. I know you can do it.
It's spreading!
This is where you've been.
Who is this guy?
My beloved son. I see you've already laid claim to this world. Well done.
That's your dad? Then you're with them. But I thought you loved me. Was that a lie too? I don't even know you anymore. Here, take your stupid amulet.
How dare you disrespect the prince? Seize her.
No. You leave her out of this.
yourself and cool your burning passion. Take her as well. Show her how warm hospitality. Say goodbye to your world, human. It will soon be no more.
This cup can be worth a fortune. Think about it. We might finally be able to get out of this place and have some real money.
Maybe we should get rid of it before its mother shows up.
She'll never get into this shop. And if she does, well, that's what guns are for.
You really think a gun would stop her?
A gun can stop anything. Come on, relax. Let's go get some coffee.
Thank you.
A kingdom nestled in a faraway meadow. For many years, the people enjoyed peace and prosperity. But one day, the sky was suddenly darkened by unnatural clouds. The air felt saturated by magic. Arzak, king of the Ice Kingdom, arrived and claimed the land as his own. A massive tower appeared on the horizon, and huge blocks of ice fell from it. The ice blocks crashed to the earth and became ice warriors. But the king wasn't interested in power or wealth. He desired only warmth and energy. After the invasion, the kingdom was a cold, lifeless desert.
Thank you.
may look cold and empty to you, but breathe in the air. Feel the power. You. How? Oh, it's no matter. Seize her. Get her out of the castle. I don't want to see her again.
My name is Britta. I'm sorry, I can't say more right now. We have to act fast. More giants will be coming soon. I want to help you. I know how to save your world and your friend. take this key. There must be something to bind my wound with in the sleigh. I feel so dizzy. I think it's the frost poison. It's in my blood. Here, I think there's a healing potion somewhere in the sleigh. I can't feel my hand. I don't have much time. Thanks. You saved my life. I don't even want to think about how close that was.
The ice giants, they're here. Hurry, get into the sleigh. What are you waiting for? Get in. I guess it's time you knew. Victor is my brother, but he had nothing to do with the invasion of your world, I swear. It was all our father's doing. Something happened to him. It's not too late for your world, but we need Victor. He's the only one who can get through to our father. Victor is being held somewhere in the castle. We have to find him before it's too late. Oh no! Giants! We have to get away from them. Got to find a way to get rid of that thing. Here, take this. Look through the sleigh. A bomb in one of the boxes. It might be our only chance. Take it. We're here. There's a secret passage that leads to the castle. Ugh, more ice giants. I guess I underestimated them. Hide. I'll distract the giants. Find the passage to the castle and get to Victor!
Who dares enter the Tomb of Kings? You will die. What? The Amulet of Elders. Come closer. You have pure intentions. I sense no evil in you. If you can answer three riddles, I will let you pass. I have an eye, but cannot see. You'll head inside when you see me. You are correct. Without me, you'll die. You'll walk right through me. I'm always there, but you never see. You are correct. Be sure to shout, for its answers are weak. There is no language. It cannot speak. You are correct. You have solved three riddles. You are worthy to enter. The doors will open only to those who are worthy. King Arzak was a mighty warrior. With each threat to his kingdom, he led his army to victory. After one bitter victory over an enemy, Arzak claimed a strange and magnificent crystal. He soon came to understand the crystal's true value. It gave him power over the elements. He could now control cold. He vowed to use it only to protect his kingdom. Oh.
Things aren't how they look. I really do love Kira, I swear. I changed after I came to your world. I was hoping my father would never find it. But that doesn't matter now. My father is holding Kira while he prepares to destroy your world for good. The smithy is near here. Show him this sword, and he'll help you. The sword is the only thing that will get me out of here and help me stop my father.
Many an army fell under the force of the king's new weapon, but it came with a high price. Each time he used it, he became more heartless. Arzak's children worried about their father's behavior, they searched the kingdom's archives for information about the strange crystal, and what they found was disturbing. After much persuading, Victor and Britta convinced their father to stop using the crystal. Arzak vowed never to call upon its power again, and it was locked in a distant hall of the castle.
Who are you? Why have you come? You're not welcome here. Get out! This is Victor's sword. Well, why didn't you say so? This sword holds special powers in Victor's hands, but I'll need to repair it. Will you help me? You should protect your hands. Find yourself some gloves. The fire could be hotter. Let's stoke it with some more firewood. You can't melt metal with just wood. A little coal will heat things up. It's time to add some heat. Now, where did that bellows go? Excellent. Now we can heat up the metal. You'd better not get too close, though. Use some tongs. Good eye. Now that the metal is hot, we can take a hammer to it. Now to cool it down again, find the water valve. This blunt edge wouldn't even cut butter. Use a grindstone to get the blade back in shape. Almost done. We just need to polish it up with a rag. That's it. The sword is ready to take to Victor. I think I've earned a rest. If you need anything else from my shop, just take it. A friend of Victor's is a friend of mine.
You did it! Good. Now, it's time to end this. There's no time to waste. Follow me.
pathetic world can't be saved. It will soon be an icy wasteland.
Father, stop!
No, my son. You don't understand. I feel the power running through my very veins. Using it is the only way I can truly defend my people.
This isn't you, Father. Please think about what you're doing.
Forgive me, Victor.
Victor, help! Get me out of here!
No!
Thank you. way!
That crystal is controlling my father. It's kept in a hall behind an ice barrier. Destroy it! Here, you'll need this. I'll try to free Kira and stall my father.
Thank you.
Arzak's mind cleared, and the Ice Kingdom was peaceful once again. But soon, new enemies approached. Arzak suffered a series of defeats. Every day, the king received news of death and destruction. His mind turned toward the crystal once again. Fear for the safety of his people overcame the king, and he broke his oath. Once again, with the power of the crystal, he defeated his enemies. But the consequences were unimaginable.
Asher busy as long as I can. Protecting the crystal! Try to find a weak spot in the crystal before we all get crushed!
Arise, my faithful warriors! It is time to take what's left of their world! To the portal!
No, Father! The crystal is controlling you! Stop, or I'll have to fight you!
Ha! Your threats don't scare me, boy.
Take this book! It'll help you find a way to destroy the crystal. Don't worry about Kira. I'll help you.
Hurry! I can't hold it back much longer! I can't hold it back much longer! Thank you. I can't hold it back much longer.
The crystal of eternal cold was created in a void. Whoever wields it is granted limitless power. But in return, their mind is slowly consumed by the crystal's force. Crystal chooses its owner, seeking out those in power. Once their minds are corrupted, the rulers seek to invade other worlds, pillaging resources to further fuel the crystal's power. Emptiness is the only object that can destroy the void where the crystal was made. It is rumored that the crystal's last owner found it and hid it somewhere in his castle. Thank you.
Did you get the cube? Good. Now destroy the crystal. Hurry! Destroy the crystal! You actually did it. Our family will never forget what you've done.
Our father will be angry, but after the crystal's power wears off, I'm sure he'll come round.
Can we finally go back home now?
Sure. What's that?
Oh no! The crystal is unstable! Hurry! Jump through the portal before it's too late!
You fools! Look what you've done!
Go! Jump! I'll be right behind you!